we bring our leadership, our discipline, our commitment as a team. We're a group of warriors, and the same thing we bring it to the battlefield, bring it to the softball field.
We still have the competitiveness in us. We're all, you know, band of brothers, and we're out here to take care of one mission, and that's the same thing that we do in the military. You know, we all just strive to complete the mission.
I saw that these guys, something was missing in their life, basically being an athlete again. So this has given them a second chance of being an athlete.
Softball is, you know, just a great opening to let people see that, you know, all of us are still at a competitive level, you know, even from the youngest guy on the team to the oldest guy on the team being me at 52 years old. That, you know, it's a great way to stay competitive and show people, yes, we're missing limbs, but we still compete in a sport at a competitive level.
And a guy on a team with a bunch of guys over 70 years old, and they're still out here playing at a high level, and just goes to show you that the game of baseball is a lifelong sport, and anybody can participate.
Strictly a softball team that travels the country and plays ball in front of people that want to become inspired by watching 10 guys step on the field of play and do so without limbs.
They don't put any of their differences, like it's a burden or anything, they play. Because they like to play, and it's awesome just to see them there. It's a real honor. I went to their camp, and it was really awesome. We all had something terrible happen to us, and just to put it into a positive attitude, and so nothing can stop us, and we can just do anything that any normal person can do.
I think the Wounded Warrior softball team is one of the best ideas that we could have come up with as far as showing the population that after war, after the consequences of war, that life goes on, and there is an opportunity afterwards.
It's interesting because people have asked me numerous times if you could turn the clock back, would you? And they get a look of shock on their face when I tell them no, because I was doing exactly what I wanted to do at the time, and even with my injury and everything that's gone on, I've been so blessed by the Lord since then.
To any other Wounded Warriors that are out there watching this or see this, is just never give up, stay motivated. And you know, it's if you see us playing, you know, just keep your mind, attitude. It's all in the head, the heart, and the soul, and just, you know, get up and get moving.
You know, quit on life. You know, life doesn't stop for anybody. You just gotta keep going, and we just want to be that, you know, that that picture for everybody else that's going through what we went through about a year or two or three ago. And get, you know, on any kind of team, softball team, baseball team, football team, swimming team. You just gotta, you know, be comfortable with your injury and just get back at life.